If I get that belt, I'm wearing them champion shorts.
Oh. All right, coming up next, a welterweight tilt between Stephen Thompson and Tyron Woodley.
Who, what?
Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Woodley is 1 year the elder. Thompson will have the one-inch reach advantage. All right, here now, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 18 wins, 3 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of St. Louis, Missouri, USA, Tyron, the Chosen One, Woodley!
Well, this is a venue as long on MMA history as any in the world, the Saitama Super Arena in Tokyo, Japan. Good to have you with us for a night of live UFC action. Wow! Big body shot.
Whoa! Oh, you bitch.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, I threw an uppercut right when he ducked under. That should have landed.
How about that shin? Tags him with that uppercut.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
He blocked the punch.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here. Wow!
He's got him hurt here.
Body kick, look at that. Hard straight punch.
Oh, huge shot there.
What a jab. Oh, he is just teeing off here. Oh.
Oh, big left hook there. Under 3 minutes remain in round one.
Oh, very nice. Oh, good left hand.
Huge right hand.
This could be it. Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh, he might be out.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
And both fighters exchange in the pocket.
He is going after it here.
Oh! Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He's stumbling. And there he swung with a haymaker.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Thompson. Oh, effective strike there by Woodley.
And he eats a kick.
Nice combination of kicks there by Thompson. Ooh!
Oh! Oh! This could be it right here. Big shot! Oh! 30 seconds to go.
All right, 20 seconds to go in the round.
Oh! He's swinging wild. Body kick, look at that.
Five minutes in the books. And there is the horn. He survives to see another round, but multiple knockdowns there. Big round from Wonder Boy Thompson.
A huge round, and his opponent should be commended for even making it out of that round because, boy, did he take some damage. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown. Incredible round with several...
I can't believe he's not knocked the fuck out. I literally hit him with everything.
All right, second round underway.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably...
That's gonna hurt.
He hurt him bad.
The left hook hits home.
He's gotta be careful there. Don't rush in. Hard hook. What a wild exchange. Oh!
And he continues to work the body here.
He missed that kick.
We show you the total strikes. Now he goes for the single leg. Wonder Boy gets up. Clearly, he wanted this fight back to its feet despite having a dominant position on the ground.
Oh!
Someone got through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Tags him.
Well, he leaned right into that hook shot, Joe, and that is certainly something that bears watching here moving forward. I know he's confident in his chin, but he's a sitting duck there walking right into the pocket to absorb that hook.
And I'm right behind it. These guys are exchanging huge shots. Caught him with a punch. Nice shot. He's hurt.
Thank God. Holy shit. Let's go.
Steven Wonderboy Thompson. Man.
Huge hook that got him the victory.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
And here we see it again.
Oh, that first one literally put him to sleep.
Bang.
Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight.
Literally.
A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about that one for some time. Here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliotta is going to stop this contest at 2 minutes, 16 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Stephen Wonderboy Thompson.
All right, congratulations to Stephen Wonderboy Thompson, and you can...
Ten-eight, baby. I was eating up that leg too. Only a matter of time before I got a rock. He's got some hard leg kicks. You want a drink, think you drunk, so you drank on my drink, but I'd rather roll weed. Set your